Oh.
They're slowing down.
There you go. Jeez, okay, dude.
Right on time.
Ugh. This guy never gives anything good. Anyway, here. After taking damage, quickly dash. Upgrade. Jeez. Or even this interactions, actually pretty. I'm gonna do the interaction. Cause she can give me some stuff that can literally just upgrade a lot of the stuff that I already have. Plus her singing is nice. Where have I given her a gift? I have, yeah.
I've never met a nymph before. You're closer to the gods than mortals, right?
Yeah, gods that can die. How is that fair? It was just a stupid snake bite in my case. Can you imagine something more embarrassing? You're just minding your business, and then snap, you're dead and on your way down here.
I know the feeling better than you might expect.
With the snakes,
well,
that's true.
I was going to end up here sooner or later. Might as well while I'm still looking good. Though, I guess you do kind of get to lock in whatever age when you register. Bet everybody.
Okay. Plus one. A rare. The next three boons you find have upgraded rarity. Let's take the chance on it.
Here, enjoy.
Really hit the spot.
60%, wow. 54, okay. It's not as good as I would have wanted, but still pretty good. Still pretty good. Let's go get a key. No money thing at all. Okay. So buying heart or alcohol guy. Let's go for the heart.
Course is set. Thanatos. Hello again. I can't stay long, so how about we get this business over with? All of you, prepare to die again. Hope you don't mean me.
God damn it, you stole that. Get that shit out of here, man.
You beat me once again.
Oh shit. Okay, okay. That's a good brother right there, man. Never mind. I was wrong about you. You're a good guy.
You seemed a little winded there, no? Not even close to the surface yet, either.
Thanks for the vote of confidence there, Than.
You're very welcome. Now I better get back before Lord Hades catches on to this.
Oh, I forgot to give him the gift. Next time, I guess. I don't know, man. That dude, just I don't know. He's trying to be nice to his brother, but can't just do it. So he has to pretend like it's bad. I don't know. I don't really get it. We good. Let's go with Arrow Lady. See what she has to say. I know you know which attack I want.
Death is always here for me.
So stop pretending to be a hoe and give me my shit. There you go.
Olympus calling.
Come on. Cast these foes. After your critical damage. Whatever.
Guide my hand.
Can give me a choice or anything like that? Come on. Give me that. That's pretty good though. I didn't lose any health.
No,
no, I almost right there. I need any vases in here. Nothing, nothing. Come on. I need all the money I can get. Oh. Nah, I don't care about the gates. Give me that money though. Oof. Let's go for the heart again. Oh yeah, I'm about to fight the snake. The Hydra.
Stronger.
I think I got it though. I don't think I'm gonna... Yeah, at this point I think I can easily get through the first two bosses. I'm feeling like that anyways, we'll see.
You touch me and I shall have your head.
What is that? You got extra testicles on the back? Okay, I may have talked way too fast there. Get bent. I did lose a lot of health on that, though. I can admit it. I could do a little bit more X, I think.
Go no further, boy. I'm warning you.
Bro, shut up. Does this ever work? Like, treasure chest? Nah.
I'll take this one. Let's think about this. Which to choose?
I need the extra health right now. Sadly. The better every time.
What now?
Upgrade or health. Let's just keep going for the health, I guess.